Hi everyone, it's Crusail, and I am back with more of Metroid Dread. I did confirm that there really is nothing else I can do right now in Cataris, so I headed back down. I'm heading back towards Artaria's transport station, but I thought I would just show. There was a little thing here that you can shoot just to make it easier to access this door. Just a fun little thing to know. One of those little explosive, pustules? Is the right word? Well, this is tricky. Maybe there is something else I need to be able to do here. Ruh-roh. Or maybe I had to go through there. Shoot. Oh! Yay! Well, at least I'm finding out stuff, and it didn't take me too long to get over here, so that's also a plus. Nice try, Buckaroo. There we go. There we go. Oop, too hot. Too hot to handle. Doggone it. Alright, we're going back to Artaria. At least that's how it seems this needs to go. Use that one. Those areas are too hot to handle still. I think I need to go back to Artaria and get the Barrio suit. Or maybe now I can access the other transportation area. Guess we'll find out. Another area that's too hot to handle. Nice try. Okay. Well, I've got a bunch of stuff I need to do on the way there. What is that? Back through Artaria. Can't go that way. Well, let's at least go down and save. Thank you. Nice. Okay. Got that one. So, I guess I can just proceed. One more up there. Definitely gotta save. Take the upper level. Aha! Oh, feels good to have the morph ball. Get that area up there. This one I couldn't access before. Weird. That looks like he's gonna need the space jump. Yeah. I probably won't be able to access that just yet. Doggone it. Well, that's annoying. You little stinker. Is this the right way? Yeah. You gotta be kidding me. Well, now I'm just getting lost. How do I proceed here? I think I have to go that way, actually. Down and around. Ah, oh, man, this is gonna take forever. Well, actually, maybe not. Just so I don't have to go all the way back if I end up getting blown up. But I guess there are the checkpoint systems. Is this one I obtained? Yeah. You stinker. Get up that high. Okay. What is that? Oh, energy tank. Okay. Too cold. Nice. Are you serious? Well, now I'm at a loss. Ouch. I can't access it that way. Can't go that way. It's gotta be from up here, but I feel like I got blocked that way. Ugh. There we go. Oh, I just didn't go this way. Jeez, I am silly. Alright. Shine spark there. There we go. Ooh! That looks shiny. Now I can access this. What are you? Teleporter? Well, are you worth the wait? Anything else I can access here? Might as well see what I can do here. What do you do? Oh, that's what you do. Well, that wasn't terrifying at all. Hello. Morphball bomb? Oh. Varia suit, yes. Thank goodness. Good to know. Alright. Nice. Oof. That was a lot of damage. But I don't really mind taking damage if I was able to get that. Gotta be careful from now on, though. I did take a pretty chunk out. Glad to be out of there. Aha! Nice. Okay, I went that way. I collected that. I did not check out that area. But I don't think I can get up there anyway, so... let's check out that teleportation module. Teleportal, they called it, though. Teleportal. Oh! I don't think they've had a teleportation mechanic since Prime Echoes. When you got the light temples all set up and you could actually teleport through them via the light suit. Nice. Definitely want to save. That's not stressful. Oh boy. There we go. Oh boy. Thank goodness Samus has mad ups. Something's roaring. I don't like it. There we go. Nice. God, I love the Samus landings. Is that? Oh, hello, Kraid. Long time no see. Too much to hope for, I guess. Oops. There we go. Well, maybe not fully there yet. Oh, shoot. Got me with that pattern. Fair enough. Alright, I feel like we can let this episode go a little bit long if we're taking on Kraid. There we go. I just realized I was being very quiet that whole time. Sorry, everybody. Just trying to focus up on beating this boss. There we go. This. I'm really loving these boss cutscenes. This feels very familiar. Whew. Ow, really? Fusion beam. Huh. Ooh. Penetrates through terrain, eh? Nice. All right. Well, now I need to find a place to save. Those guys a lot easier to deal with. What is this? Teleportation device. From Dairon to Cataris. Let's see if I can't find a safe place first. Well, seems like I should just go there, because apparently I can't climb up any higher. Unless, can I just jump straight up? I don't think I can. This is a safe spot, or not. Yikes. Ouch. Alright. What are you? Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get that. Not yet, at least. It's too high to jump. I definitely can't jump that high in lava. Oh, don't get knocked in. Sticker. There we go. Aha. Whew.
Uploading data.
This area, Dairon, appears to be a biological research laboratory. You have already reactivated one generator in this area. There is another sector above you still suffering from a blackout. Find the next generator and reactivate it. You are slowly recovering your abilities. I have still not established what happened to you physically. Don't let your guard down. Your primary objective is to survive. Proceed with the utmost care.
All right, can do. I will save. Whew. Am I back in Dairon? I am back in Dairon. Huh. Well, can't complain about that. There's the central unit. Looks like I'm heading back towards, yep, Emmy Zone doors. Which means I might be getting closer to getting that Shine Spark. I still don't have Morph Ball Bombs, which surprises me. But anyways, everybody, that is a good place to call. Oh, what are you? Whoa! You're a nasty one, aren't you? Whoa! Something's still bashing around in there. Something's not happy we're around. I quickly save with all those, with all that energy restored. Oh my. And next time, everybody, we will be continuing into Dairon and hopefully reactivating that generator. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you for the next one.